What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when your iPhone is not updating properly. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your iPhone settings and under General, tap on Software Update. In case your iOS device is stuck on preparing the update, make sure to delete the currently downloaded update and re-download it. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix update issues you are having with your iPhone. Meanwhile, you should make sure that you have enough storage left for the new software update. In your General Settings, tap on iPhone Settings. In recent years, iOS updates have become larger and larger, to the point where some updates require up to 6 GB of free storage before being installed on your device. You can preview the storage requirement before and while downloading the latest update, so make sure that you have enough storage left. Otherwise, you should offload some unused apps or delete locally saved Netflix movies, for example. When this is done, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. In most cases, new updates are downloaded using your Wi-Fi connection. You can make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest, to see how stable your current download speed is. In case you experience fluctuating download speeds, then make sure to restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while. Lastly, you should simply restart your iOS device. Restarting your iPhone will restart all network processes and can in a lot of cases fix iPhone update problems, such as being stuck on preparing the update right after the download is complete. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.